What's up, guys? My name is Andrew, and no, these are not girl roar blades. These are boy roar blades. But they can be both. They have red wheels. So they have red wheels, and red can be for boys and girls. White, boys and girls. So these aren't girl roar blades. They're both. So what I'm going to be teaching you guys today is how to rollerblade fast. So I'm gonna show you an example. I'm gonna show you what not to do while you're rollerblading. So I just showed you the worst thing that somebody can ever do while rollerblading. Number one, stepping. Push out like this. When you're picking up speed, this just can be the four blades. Feet out just like that. So number two is don't have your back straight up. So I'll show you doing the correct step and or correct streamline and my back straight. Way faster. So, I'll show you that again. And of course, I hit my iPad down. Nothing happened this episode. So, once again, this tire right here, that tire, like that while you're going. So it skids. So it breaks for you. Stopper, so you're gonna have to practice this a lot. Once you
master breaking like this. It'll be pretty easy to break. And this, I'm about to do, is really useful for turning around.
See, you like spin the complete opposite direction.
So, I'm going to show you the non-break foot wheel. This is going to take some practice, but... And it's pretty hard to turn. I haven't mastered turning with one with the wheelie, but I'll try this one. Alright, you couldn't really see the wheelie right there, so I'll do it again. There we go. Hopefully you saw that, but I'm going to do it one more time. Don't lean back or don't lean forward. That will make you fall. Either way you lean, it'll make you fall. Terrible. Next thing is going to be, that's a fall. Yeah, that's how you prevent it from falling. I know how to fake fall, so I know how to fall and catch myself really easily. So what you want to do, if you fall, put your hand there like that while you're in there. When your water boys slip, put your other hand, you can see right here, over here, planted, and then fall backwards just like that. That's how you do it. So this is how you go backwards. You've been practicing, so I'm not that good at it.
End of my YouTube channel, YouTube video. So, let's see you all to the next video. Peace and love, of course.